Amsterdam Harbour, an Indonesian freighter ablaze. Her cargo of copra began to overheat, and before anything could be done, one of the holds took fire. All that the highly efficient harbour fire brigade could hope was to prevent the blaze spreading. The 10,000-tonner was soon heavily listing under the weight of water pumped in. Even before the fire was put out, experts feared that the ship might be a total loss.